Tully Blanchard.
Right there you see them, the Assassins, managed by Paul Jones. And they're up against Rick McCord and Keith Larsen.
The lookalikes, blonde-haired, very good athletes as a team. But here's a great team right here, too, with Masked Assassins. They've held on to that mask for a long time, and they're very proud of it. But they came around this area, David, and it wasn't very long till they looked around, saw all the competition here, and being
look at it pound away, John.
Intelligent individuals went out and got themselves a little insurance. Paul number one Jones. So again, when you fight the Assassins with a mask and everything else, you got to contend with Paul number one Jones out there.
You definitely do. But it's bad enough when you have to deal with the Assassins the way they are, because they are a wrestling machine. You can see right there, they're double teaming. They get in and out by the count. Take him now. They whip him in. Watch this. Power slam. Oh, hard down on the mat. Boy. Knocks the wind out. But he didn't try to pin him right now, John.
Nobody's going for that hold. And they have many times got an arm and a man over there in that corner. And then we've seen them repeatedly tag legally and very fast and drop knees and elbows on that hold to make a man on that arm and make a man submit. And Jones is really prancing around in the corner and shouting instructions to them, and they seem to be right on the attack. I haven't seen them ever appear to be this vicious as they have tonight. They went right to work, opening up with lefts and rights, and just have annihilated Rick McCord without him even getting started in this particular match. And he's a fine individual wrestler.
Yes, he is. All right, now Keith Larsen tries to go in and help, but no. Look at this. Assassin comes across. Now they're taking him on. They worked on the other man, tore him up. But now they're working on Keith Larsen, banging away, working on his arms.
Dropping those knees and stomping him in the head. Here comes Charlie Brown towards the ring. He wanted to get a stop.
Charlie Brown's yelling for him.
And there's Wahoo
McDaniels out there.
And they have really went to work on those two individuals.
Paul's telling him to get away. For Wahoo and Charlie Brown.
No, Wahoo's going to get in. Charlie Brown gets in the ring. And the Assassins quickly leave and run to number one, Paul Jones. Well, boy, what an attacker. And an offensive showing the Assassins brought in there against Keith Larsen and Rick McCord. You can still see just now getting out of the ring and could be nursing their wounds already. But you see Wahoo and Charlie Brown, David, they look like they want to take on the Assassins right now.
That's right. It sure does. And look at Paul. Paul is saying, yes, you want to take my men on?
Well, let's see if he's going to let it happen. Let's see if Jones lets it happen.
He says, okay, all right. Just go on in there.
And
it's a mistake. John, you know that's a mistake.
At their manager's request, the Assassins are back in. Here we go.
To go up against Wahoo McDaniels, a man that can chop harder than anyone in professional wrestling.
And the tide has turned here. It doesn't work against Wahoo and Charlie Brown as Wahoo throws them chops. Off the rope, almost cut his head off. The other Assassin runs into one.
Snapmare takes the Assassin down. Now Wahoo going after that mask. Wahoo chopping away.
He's taking on both of them, David. He's got them both down. He's after that mask.
Paul Jones grabbing the foot. Pulls Wahoo down on the mat. Makes that tag. Chopping at Wahoo.
Look at Jones again. Look at the corner.
Wait a minute. He can't see it. He's doing something
over there with the other Assassin. Now he comes in. Jones, the other Assassin. Got together over there. Headbutt.
Wahoo goes right down. Wait a minute. Look, John. The mask.
And into the tights. I wonder if Jones was giving an Assassin something. He headbutted Wahoo and knocked him down.
Knocked him straight down on that mat. Referee checking the mask. Looks like he did something to Wahoo.
Hard right hand on the forehead of Wahoo. And he staggered. His knees buckled on that one. Again, they buckled. Another headbutt, and Wahoo goes down again.
He's completely dazed. Look at him. Wahoo's down on that mat.
Jones really nervous on the outside now. Wahoo taking them punches on the head.
The Assassin's banging away on the head. Right. Continuous rights. Wahoo not giving up. John, Wahoo never gives up. Remember when Greg Valentine broke his leg. The referee had to stop the match.
He would not give up. He would not submit. He has been hurt here. Evidently, there was something in that assassin's mask.
Facing up and down. Wahoo. Fighting back. I told you, he doesn't give up. He will not give up.
He gets the headbutt and drops to the mat again. They were slugging it out with each other. A knee right on that forehead. Once again, and they stomp in the head. It looks as if Wahoo's head may be lacerated. That was a tremendous blow earlier in the match from the assassin. Knocked Wahoo down in just one maneuver.
My assassin still pounding away at Wahoo. Wahoo trying to make it over there to Jimmy Van, trying to make that tag.
Charlie Brown waits in the corner. Hard chop right there. Here's Charlie Brown now, and the title battle could turn here.
Charlie Brown takes on both men. Breaks him in the eyes. Comes across. Whips the assassin into the corner.
One. Both go down. Here's Charlie Brown from out of town.
Yes, he is.
Sleeper.
Charlie Brown has that sleeper. He has it in tight.
Our fans are going nuts. Looks like the other assassin got him from the back.
Stomping away at the head.
Wahoo. Wahoo.
Yes, he comes in. Spins him around. Hard chop. And there's another chop by Wahoo. Now the other assassin's trying
hard
to...
Hard would knock him down. All 4 men in the ring. This is a Donnybrook now. As again, Wahoo wails away and goes after that mask. And he's searching as if something is in that mask again. Wahoo trying to find out for himself.
Looks like he's trying to tear it off. He's trying to just tear the mask off. He's just about got it off. You can see it.
Charlie Brown after the other one. Again, down goes Wahoo. He's going after Jones. Here's Jones in the ring. Now we got 5 in the ring. Wahoo cut off by Assassin, takes care of him, gives Jones one. A hard right by Charlie Brown. Double chop, down goes the Assassin. Looks like his mask has been torn. Wahoo and Charlie Brown after that mask.
Ripping away at that mask. The assassin finally gets out of the ring, and they run away.
And away they go up the aisle, and this one is over. Wow, what action.
And you have to say the winners, Chief Wahoo McDaniels and Charlie Brown. Now you see him.
This one is ended.
They whip him into that rope. He comes off, and John, you know what happens from there.
TV belts, the most prestigious of all.